If you manually process handwritten documents, you'll love this. Extracting data from documents is tedious enough, but when you add handwriting to the mix, processing a document can take twice as long. That's why handwriting recognition software, also called intelligent character recognition, is so helpful. Intelligent character recognition, also known as ICR, is a branch of optical character recognition that lets computers turn handwriting into machine-readable text. It allows you to copy and paste handwritten data into databases rather than having to type that data in, saving you a ton of time. Here's how it works. ICR uses AI neural networks that store and collect handwritten characters in a database for future reference. If ICR encounters an unknown handwritten character, it prompts a human to define it, and then ICR adds it to its database. This mix of AI and human feedback improves the ICR engine's ability to recognize handwriting over time. But ICR also comes with some limitations. For example, ICR can't recognize cursive handwriting accurately because it works on a character-by-character basis and cursive letters are linked, which confuses the ICR engines. This is an issue because so many languages use cursive or linked writing, such as Arabic, French, or Hebrew, to name a few. Therefore, a new alternative called intelligent word recognition was created. Unlike ICR, intelligent word recognition recognizes handwriting on a word or phrase level and references a user-defined dictionary rather than a character database. This technological advancement eliminates the cursive handwriting roadblock and enhances handwriting recognition speed and accuracy when combined with optical character recognition and ICR. So, what does this mean for you? If you process lots of documents by manually typing data in from PDFs into databases or Excel sheets, you don't have to do that anymore. Using a combination of ICR, optical character recognition, and intelligent word recognition will enable you to copy and paste information into your databases rather than typing it in, saving you a ton of time. I hope you found this information helpful, and if so, follow us for more. If you want to learn more about ICR, click the link in the comments. And until next time, take care.